maturity, they get differentiated to perform specific functions. T cells do not divide further, hence they are known as permanent tissue. So the basic difference between meristematic tissue and permanent tissue is that meristematic tissues divide actively, okay? But permanent tissues, from the name only you can understand that they do not divide at all, and their structure and function all have been assigned to them, and they are permanent, they don't even divide, okay? These cells do not divide further, hence they are known as permanent tissue. Such a tissue comprises cells in which growth has either stopped completely or for the time being. Okay? Permanent tissue can be classified into two types. Simple permanent tissue provides support and protection.
Outer wall of epidermis is quite thick, which is
map of QT and one example of protective tissue is pore, which is located at the periphery of the roots and stem, and it is made up of thick wall cells that are dead. Okay, now we will talk about supporting tissues. Thank you.